just a little girl, afraid of the big white world.